Who should take multimedia? Well, do you like taking pictures? Do you like telling stories or showing something in a different way? We learned how to create unique and well thought out images and videos. We learned how to use DSLR cameras and also how to get the right lighting in different situations. We also learned how to edit photos and videos to make them stand out. Lastly, this class isn't like anything else because we're just creating large projects the entire year.